Pac-16, Pac-12, Derry Longhorn, and the Egg MK-38. It's an engine. Okay, let's take a look here. I need to go straight to my left across the bridge. Okay. Find. Nice. Oh yeah, as soon as you come out there, there's one at that little farm or something, isn't there? Nice. Alright, so let me... Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. The first location you're going to go to is, if you look to the right of the log station, there's the support local rangers. There's a hard hat. That's the first one you're going to go to. So just start driving there, because what I want to do is, I'm almost finished with this mud wrestling task to take this thing back. So I'll take this back. We'll get credit for the delivery, and then I'll switch the task over so you can drop that off. Oh, make sure you activate mud wrestling. Go into, yeah, I think it's, is it tasks? No, it's, the, whatchamacallit, yeah, it's under tasks. Yeah, activate that. Alright, good. Alright, start tracking the support local rangers. That's under tasks. Excuse me. All right, very good. Then once you get over to the rain, to the... Well, actually, wait, let's see. Delivered, yeah, Ranger's Bridge. Yep, that's it. Then go down the hill there. Go down the hill to the bridge. Yeah, there you go. You should be able to drop them off there. One, two. Nice. All right. Now, the next one. Let me see. Of Bridges and Men. Let's see. Of Bridges and Men, deliver 2 wooden planks to the Island Bridge. Okay. All right. So now all you have to do is, so if you go to that log station that's just up ahead of you, there's actually a little road that you can take around the bend there. Go down that, see in between the trees there? There's a trailer, a sideboard trailer. I don't know if it's empty or if it has wood in it. There's a good chance there's wood in that sideboard trailer. Because you're out of wood, right? Okay. It's going to be Of Bridges and Men. Oh, actually, you know what? If you go across the bridge, there's a trailer. Yep. You can go there. Drop the one off you have. Pick up the other one. All right, I'm going to go to, let's see, what's the next thing that we can do here? Because once you do that, we have oil barrels to pick up, special cargo. Which one, what's Cousin Cletus? What does that one have? We have to deliver 2 oil barrels. We have to pick those up. Alright, I'm not going to worry about that one. Lost delivery. That's... Okay, I'm not going to worry about that one just yet. That's picking up the special cargo. So actually, once you deliver that, we can start on the super order. That's the big one. Back starting at Smithville. Actually, there's Island Lake, Black River. Fuel, spare parts, metal beams, concrete slabs. Oh, so we can knock all that out with the setup you have, too. So I guess we'll start at Smithville Dam. Okay. Of Bridges and Men. So let's see. Should I keep this scout truck here? I think I want to keep this scout truck here for now. So I have a vehicle. global map, and I'm going to go back to Smithville. And let's go to the garage. What, that trailer that they have? Oh, seriously? So why did it say... Why did it point to that? Unless that bridge is going to need wooden planks and concrete. No, it would have listed that. So why did it have you go there? All right, well, I would say go just pick up the other thing with the wooden plank, because in the top right corner, the thing says wooden planks times two, right? Yeah. Why would it bring you to the concrete? That's kind of crazy that it would have you take that. All right, let's customize frame. All right, while you take care of that, I'm going to go grab something to eat real quick. I'll be right back. You're fine. You're asleep. Oh, that put me over the top. Level 30. Nice. Okay, next task is going to be Husky Forwarding. Super order. Super order. So you have, it's mostly deliveries like everywhere. So we got to go to Black River, we got to go to Island Lake, we got to go to Drummond. Now in Drummond, oh, look at that, concrete slab and metal beams, and they're over there. There you go. So that thing with the concrete slab. And then there is metal beams somewhere over there, too. Click on deliver to port, and it'll bring you to the port. Yeah. And then click on deliver to port, and it'll show you where the port's at. So I'm in Smithville, so I'm going to do the ones here in Smithville. Sounds good. All right, so I'm already here, so I can pick up service parts. I can go down the road and get fuel. And then the wooden planks are at the warehouse. All right, so I'm not going to worry about those. I'm going to get these three first. All right, so service parts. Oh, does it want us to do these in order? See how on super order it's only showing the first delivery there in Smithville? These bastards. Well, Well, here's the thing. So, I'm thinking it's better to keep your truck that you have there. And then just come over to the Smithville Dam and just activate a truck for this side. Don't you think? This way you don't have to drive all the way over there again. All right, so I'm going to pick up consumables, and so spare parts, then I'm going to go down the street. Actually, me and you can just do one truck then for this. I won't need this trailer. I'm going to bring this trailer back real quick. Click on the garage. Absolutely. Now that he has to come over here, we'll just do two and two. So I'm going to go down and grab fuel. Thank you. There you go. Fuel. Okay. And then we're going to head through the logistics base. Sorry if I'm making you guys dizzy as soon as that. Dominica, she said she has to go to Rite Aid after that. Okay, so when you get a... What? No, I think she said over to... So I have consumable or service parts and fuel. So the only thing left to pick up is going to be one wooden plank and one consumable. Consumables, it's like a crate. I think those are at the farm. And then the wooden planks, they're picked up at the sawmill. Hope not. Nope. You could just use the sideboard, you know, the one that you had on the other truck. And I'm able to carry one of each in the back of there. You'll be able to carry one of each, and we'll be able to finish that first one with just one trip each. You know what I'm thinking too, Jinx? I think it says the wooden planks are up the warehouse at the top of the hill. I would probably just go take your truck to Black River and pick up over there because it's closer. Yeah, because driving up that mountain, that's a long ass haul if you have to crawl all the way back down. Actually, you know what, Jinx? Where are you heading right now? Okay. Because I'm actually not too far from the farm. I can actually pick up the consumables. Zipping to Black River would be better. Yeah, because it says the wooden planks are in the warehouse, I think, all the way up at above the mountain, aren't they? So I don't want you to have to drive all the way up there. I think going to the sawmill in Black River, because that's right near the town. I think that would be better. That'd be closer. You'd have to go all the way up that mountain, then drive all the way back down the mountain, and then drive all the way across the map. Right into Black River. That's pretty simple, straight run. So I'm already more than halfway to the farm. Right near the town, you'll see the lumber mill or sawmill right outside the town there. Yep. Yeah, just grab that. Now, are there consumables for the other deliveries? Because if there are, maybe I'll just grab another one. So the next one is going to be, we have to go to Island Lake. That's the one. So we're going to need concrete. So only grab one thing at the sawmill, okay? When you come back into Smithville, go down the road to the fuel station and grab one fuel. Oh, no, no, better yet. Concrete block. Can you get concrete block at the town in Black River, or is that at the warehouse? I think concrete slabs in the warehouse. Is concrete block up at the warehouse also? Shoot. Click on, you're in Black River, right? Okay. Go to, hit the little menu button and bring up the super order so it shows on your left hand side on the map. Go down to the Island Lake delivery, because that's probably going to be the next delivery, and then click A on concrete block and tell me where it takes you. It's probably the warehouse. Damn. Oh, I was hoping it was in town. Because then you could have just drove right by. Well, let me ask you this. So, do you think it's worth driving up to that warehouse while you're in Black River? And then this way, when you come over here, you'll have the concrete block. And we'll just need to pick up. Actually, no, you know what we'll do? Yeah, you get the concrete block and the wood. You'll come back here. You'll go to the logistics station, drop off the wood, then go back to the farm and you pick up the other consumable. I'm going to go and pick up the other fuel. That's what we'll do. All right. So I'm going to go drop off this consumable. Yep. Come back, drop off. Yep. At the farm. Because you're going to go buy the farm anyway. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go drop this off at the logistics station. And then I'm going to drive over to get the fuel. And the other consumable, I think. I'll figure it out. I know what you're doing. That's all that matters right now. I know the next three. Yeah, I'm trying to make it as easy as we can. Actually, you know what, Jinx? You could, if you wanted, put the wood back, recover to the garage, because that garage will bring you up to the top of the map, and then you can... What's that? Oh, so you can pick that up. Well, no, because you can't do that yet. Yeah, what I would do, Jinx, take the wood back, drop the wood back off, if you're not too far. Recover to the garage in Black River with your truck, come out, and then you can leave the garage and go right up to the warehouse to pick up the concrete block. Then come back down, then go by the lumber mill again and pick up the wood. This way you don't have to drive all the way up to the top of the map. That'll make your trip shorter. Now you only have to make the trip halfway up to get to the warehouse, and then back down the main road to the log station or log pull. Pick up planks. I'm gonna drop off this consumable. This is a big order. It was almost like the logs the other day. and I really feel with the trucks we have and the way we're able to do our stuff here, we're going to get not fun. I feel like I want to complete all the challenges on here, get 100% or so. Consumables done. The wooden planks is the only thing. So, let me just double check it, but yeah, it should be. So, concrete block, just one. And then on your way back, you're going to stop at that place and pick that wood up again. And then the wooden blocks you're going to bring to the logistics base in Smithville. So that's going to complete that. I'm going to go pick up. So you'll have the concrete block. I'm going to go and pick up the consumable and the fuel. push up on the D-pad. And then scroll down to repack or pack. What's your tip over? Oh. Yeah, if it flipped and it doesn't say repack, then it lost the cargo. How far did you get? So it'll be best to tell it remove cargo and then recover back to the garage and go from there. And the concrete bricks only take up one slot, right? Okay. Yo, Tough. What's happening, brother? Another day in paradise. Yippers. Yeah, so Tough, me and Jinx went on Drummond Island, Island Lake. We opened up everything over there. We finished two bridges. Well, Jinx really did the bridges. He was able to bring the wood over to the bridges in Drummond. We got those all set up and completed. Now we're doing the task called Super Order. And Jinx had the unfortunate situation of picking up a set of concrete bricks, and the truck flipped, but it went on its back, so he lost the cargo. So he's got to head back up, grab that, head over, get some wood. I got the consumables, I'm heading over to get fuel. I'm gonna set this up to head over to Island Lake. I'm out of fuel. Okay. Let's go to the fuel station and be able to refill the tank. Like, what is that? How's it moving? Station. Fill. Alright. Yeah, try doing this all solo. Oh, no, brother. I did Black River and most of Smithville solo. Probably like 25% of Smithville. But yeah, man, all these big long hauls like this, man, back and forth. Whew. Only imagine. And then doing it on hardcore. Yeah, you did it on non-hardcore. Yeah. Well, even off hardcore, not on hardcore is even tough. Like, you know, the whole game is a super challenge. So now let me ask you, Tuff, how much do you have done in the game? Like, are you completely done all of Michigan, or, like, where are you at? Currently, I was 37% done Michigan. That was before the last two things that we finished. And then, you know, once we're done this track, I'm curious what number that'll bring us to and what, you know, has to be done after that. I don't think the contest count toward the because the contest you can do over and over again. All Michigan and Alaska and half of the Yukon, and all your maps have watchtowers open.
Jesus Christ.
Yo, Tuff been putting some work in, Jinx. Tough SOB in my stream chat. He's got all of Michigan's stuff done, all the Yukon stuff done in Alaska, and all the maps that he has, are all the watchtowers are open. I don't know. Is that the only game you're playing, Tough? Holy mackerel. That's some work. Oh, half the Yukon. So all of Michigan, all of Alaska, and then half the Yukon is done, and then all the maps, all the watchtowers are open. Holy moly. Oh, yeah, that's right. He does play Farm Sim. Yeah. So he does Farm Sim as well. Now, are they the only two games you play, Tuff? Or do you have other games that you sprinkle in? Yeah, I forgot he plays 19. We were just talking about 22 yesterday. Yeah, until 22, yep. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we are ever so closer. 17 days. Smithville. To the logistics station, so you're going to go through the back of the farm, and then right as you get to the log station, you're going to turn right, and then you're going to go up the road a little bit and then make another right up and around the top of the forest area there. Yes. Yeah. Always good. I've only had SnowRunner for 3 months, and since not a streamer, and football has been on every day. Yeah, that's good work by you. When you get on, though, you make sure you hammer it out. Okay. Consumable, you'll have the concrete block. You're then going to come over to island with me. We'll finish off island. Oh, excuse me. And then we have fuel, spare parts to go to Black River, and then concrete and metal to go to Drummond. I'll be off the headset for just a second. Oh, nice. All delivered. Okay, now where's the log station? Okay, it's all the way over there. So, best to make that right. Back up, make that right hand turn. All right, you're heading over here, right, with the concrete. No, no, I already got the consumable. Yeah, so I have the consumable. I have the fuel. So the next thing will be, so we are log station, we already have covered. The next thing will be, I'll go after this, I'll go to Black River. You go to Drummond Island because you already have a truck there. So in Drummond Island, you'll pick up the concrete slab, and there should be a trailer over there with metal beams. Yeah, so right now you're going to come here to Island Lake. Me and you are going to finish the delivery here in Island Lake. And then after Island Lake, I'll go to Black River, and then you'll go to Drummond Island. Because you don't even have to drive over to Drummond Island. You can just jump in your other truck.